Live from the CBS Bay Area studios, this is KPIX 5 News.
Breaking news, one person is dead after a boating accident on the bay. It happened during an informal sailboat regatta staged earlier this evening by the Sequoia Yacht Club in Redwood City. The Coast Guard tells us this 42-foot boat, the Bella, struck a buoy that caused the mast to collapse onto one of the passengers. They say it appears that person suffered a fatal head injury. Two other people on that boat were hurt and handed over to paramedics on shore.